There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, what is the method to focus on studying when the habit of studying regularly is gone? Start with a little bit of time that you keep aside to only study every day. Say around 20 minutes. Gradually increase that time. Rest assured that all those neural networks for studying are still there. They have just become a little dusty and frayed. Once you start to use them again, they will come online and sparkle like they used to. Your brain is a muscle and works on the use it or lose it system. Just use the brain in study mode and very soon it will cooperate with you and you will be able to study better than ever. Start small, and ease into it, that's the key. In about a month you should be studying quite efficiently. In 6 months, you will wonder what you found so tough about it. For more tips and techniques on studying, read our book Ready Study Go. You can read more about the book and buy it from www.readystudygobook.com. All the best. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.